through the meeting. Thanks for the tripod. Thanks. What do you thought about the directions there? I'm not quite sure. Probably because you face this way, and then the next time, when we seven single grip. So the first one in here, in the single grip. So the first one, it is we turn to the left to go to the second section or the third section there. And then the single grip, you always face the original direction. And then the when we turn the other way. Then the first single grip, we go to the second hold. Then the third single grip in here, it goes to the plow head. And then the fourth single grip. The fourth single grip is after the kick set. After the daily, then we go to laser bar tango, and then the fifth single whip, then go to the second cloud hand, then the fifth single whip, the sixth single whip is before the third cloud hand, and then the last single whip, the seventh single whip is the seventh single is the last single whip before the dragon on the ground. And then seven star, step forward, seven star, step backward, take the tiger. It will be seven single whip. So we always remember the single whip, you always face the beginning direction. And then so same as the cloud hand. The cloud hand and the single whip are the same direction. What else in there? Do they forget the direction? Or maybe the cover hand punch in there. The cover hand punch is always in these two diagonals. One it is on the left hand corner, one is on the right hand corner, one corner is on that side before the two cloud hands. For example, there are two copper hand punches, the direction to this direction. If we start from here, then the first single grip right, second motor, and then the rest of it, and then walk 3 steps. Just say the last, we skip the second walk 3 steps. So the first cup hand punch is going to be this direction. And then after the kick section, kick by the right. And then you go to the same thing, the cup hand punch to this direction. The other two cover and punch is going to be after fresh through the back. So, press the knee always in this direction. Then, there are two cover and punch in here. the first cowhand and then third cowhand. Before the first and the third cowhand, these $2. So if you start from here, you know, two cobra and punch on this side, the other two on this side. After the cobra and punch in here, you're going to go to the single whip in here, and then go to the cowhand. The first and third cowhand is going to be that way. So the diagonal position is going to be here. Maybe the confusion, maybe it's on the kick section. The kick section, the cowhand on this side, then the high-pad horse is going to be this side. So the kick section, you always have an opposite direction to here. And then you kick, one kick, two kicks, and then third. And then walk 3 step, and then punch on the ground. And then you have to turn around, double kick in here. And then the bicep pose to this direction. And then tornado kick. And the cobra punch of this direction. It's the adjustment. That means usually you must choose a place that you always practice so that you can use different objects to get a reference for your direction. Like in here, for example, when I go to Memorial Park, so when I face to get this is in the backyard, I'm facing west because I can see the mountain on that side. So when I was in Memorial Park, I always face this direction to start. So this is going to be west. I can see the Franklin Mountain. In here, I don't see nothing. Maybe the library at that moment, besides the flat pole in Memorial Park. So I have the library on this side, and then the Franklin Mountain on this side. And then behind me is the railroad in Memorial. And on this side is the school, elementary school. So I can remember these four directions. If I face this one, I may not see the railroad, but I can see the Mexican flag on the bridge, the big flag. I can see this side. And then I know the school is always there. Right? And then the mountain is on this side, and then the library on that side. That's how I remember the, you know, I can see the direction. But in the old time, when you have a empty space, without nothing, more or less you just start. So you have this in the morning, then you and then So you choose some object to make the reference. Then the sun is on one side, on the east, come out from the east, get down from the west. I'm not sure how. Is there any mountain? In here, if you cannot touch the Franklin Mountain, this side of the park, that's on the west, east, west, north, south, get the direction from. North, and some buildings, like the library, Memorial Park, this side, the library. This side the mountain, because the elementary school near the railroad factory, and here the train path, then the railroad for the south. Then, because the form and different direction, opposite direction, so once you finish, you always start another.